So for the longest time, we've had these notions in our fashion industry that women should be super skinny, bony, with flawless porcelain skin. But I think that's been kind of getting changed up. I feel various fashion magazines have taken this cause up and they are trying to portray women with different body types and different skin types. And I feel that is something that we all should look forward to. I think that's a trend that's changing. Women are becoming more confident in their own skin, and I think that's the way forward from now on.